Tell me what it is, tell me beautiful. I'm trying my best to show. I'm ready to take control.
Tell me what it is, tell me how it feels to know.
Tell me what it is to be so alone. I'm struggling on the low. I'm doing it on my own.
Tell me what it is, tell me how it feels to know.
I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. No one likes to be relegated, and this team, I can tell you, they are hungry to answer back tonight in HUD action. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Huberdeau's got the puck along the wing. Manages to hang on. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Stopped with ease. Quick pass to Huberdeau. The Canadians cross the line and gain the zone. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes it in front and stops that big ball. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. McDavid's got it along the wing. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Ovechkin's going off for 2 minutes here, boarding the call. Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
It's been a really good game, tied right now, but the top power play in the league gets to go to work for the first time.
Letang's got it in the defensive end. DeBrincat's going to play it against the half wall. Here's an offensive chance. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck picked up by Sundin. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Feeds the puck to Lovren. Takes it to the net. Great defensive effort there. And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. Looks to get the puck over to Kaprizov. Ovechkin's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum gain. Just...
insult to injury with the bottle pop.
A great move. He gets in so tight to the goaltender. He sells the shot, holds it onto his forehand, and then puts it away.
Tavares wins it in the dots and tries to make a diagonal pass to Engvall. And we're going to get a faceoff after the offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Tavares wins it in the neutral zone. And he takes the feed. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a stick. Denied by the puck stopper. Moves it to Fox. And now he moves it quickly to Niemanen. The Canadians take over on possession. Here's a backhand. And no.
That's a race to the post. The goal
scores!
Well, you don't have to aim it when you're in here. Fight for position, find the rebound, and slam it home.
She makes the most of the opportunity on that one.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Canadians win the draw here in the neutral zone. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Moves the puck across to Kaprizov. From the point, looks to make something happen. Toronto's got the puck. Lilgren's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Konecker. Sends it out front, and that's intercepted. The Canadians play it along the boards. Here's a shot. Great save by Samsonov.
Man, every shooter gets excited for this, James. When the puck comes to you and it's actually sitting flat, you can really get a lot on the shot.
Tries to feed it over to Kaprizov. Here's a chance on the attack. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Canadians have it against the wall. Puck grabbed by Kaprizov. Taken by Letang. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. From the backhand in front. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Well, let's see who comes out hungrier here in this second as we are still tied. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20 minutes. How do you assess things?
The Canadiens look for a little urgency here in the second period. They were sloppy in the first and probably lucky that this game's tied. But there's lots of time left to play better than the opening period.
Beautiful 360 with the puck. Scores!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again.
The Canadians get in front here in the second.
It's been a pretty tight game. Not much on either side, but they've got the lead now.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grabs control of it at the point. And he regains control of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by McDavid. The Canadiens gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck over. McDavid's got it against the boards. Ovechkin's moving the puck through his own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets... He scores!
Now you gotta keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. Well, the coaches are gonna like this on the video. What they're gonna like is the effort never fails. Don't have it once, go get it again. Don't have it again, go get it again. And then finally you're able to work the puck into a scoring position. Now everybody can take a breath because it's on the board.
And from off the wing he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Moved him ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Cuts to the front, denies him!
And he came out and challenged him, good save.
DeBrincat's taking it from his own end. The Canadiens looking against the half wall. And he makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Goudreau.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Works it across to Letang. The Canadiens cross the blue line and are on the attack. Taken along the wall by Carlson. He carries the puck up along the wing. Sends it out in front! And he denies that great opportunity there. Moves the puck behind the net. Great little puck check by the goaltender there. Puck sent over to Engvall. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Quick pass to Tavares. His score!
Play from in front, you've got the... A little bit of strength and a little bit of finesse on this goal. You got to be strong to get into the position to get to the one-timer that close to the net. And then the finesse to put it away. Bang, bang, it's in the net.
Toronto's got some breathing room here late in the second as they take a one-goal lead.
I'd get my best players back on the ice. And while you've got your opponent backed up a little bit, try and get another one.
Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Snapper from the slot. Can't connect as it goes off a stick. Let's it fly. Penalty coming up. Too many bodies in the way. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That's not going to help matters much, James. You're down a goal. Now you got to kill this penalty off, too.
Opportunity here on the man advantage.
I like this. They got together right before the faceoff and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight.
Puck scooped up by Sidler. Toronto's got it along the wall and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Quick shot. Oh, what a stop! Petrangelo's got the puck in his own zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Toronto's got a hold of the puck now. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. The Canadiens are on the attack. And a good solid hit on that play. Tosses it to Sandin. Toronto's on the attack. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
Never good timing to take a penalty, but this is not good timing this late in the period.
power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Shot! He scores! Let the hot equivalent of a buzzer beater in.
Yeah, it didn't look like there was going to be enough time to pop in the net, and now they feel really good about themselves going into the next period. This is how you create the offense. I mean, you can't be digging the puck out of your skates all day. Tape to tape, off you go. They can't recover defensively, and it ends up in the net.
The Maple Leafs win possession here in the open ice. Shot, and that goes wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Period number three just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. Final frame is underway here. 40 minutes into this one here. Razor, how do you see things?
The Canadiens are in this game, and maybe it's a little bit of a miracle. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal. Not many chances. That's going to change here in period three. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that. Well, they were going to get a power play. You don't get one now. That goal will nullify the penalty. That's the play you practice half the time. It's that down low quick action play where you get into position, you hope a pass is like that, and you hammer it in from in tight.
Toronto's won the draw in the neutral zone. Poked away at center by McDavid. And he comes up with it.
Samsonov's had a relatively easy night. He hasn't faced many shots, and they've got a nice, comfortable lead.
Cuts into the paint. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Hellebuck.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Sandin. Marner's stick handling in his own zone. The Canadiens have it in the offensive end. Scores! Connor McDavid! The Canadiens still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck off the draw. Centering pass in front! Picked off in front! Quick feed to Fox. Here's the pass. He scores! What an opportunity and delivers!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
More than half the period left to play. The Canadiens have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
You can see the frustration on the bench beside me here. This is just not an opportune time to take that penalty. Most teams are going to start in this 1-3-1 set. The key, though, is you've got to move once you get possession of the puck. If you move, the penalty killers have to follow. Take advantage of that extra player.
They go on the attack through center. Here's a short pass to Sundin. Picking up some steam at center ice. Takes it to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. The Canadiens move the puck in the defensive zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Now a quick pass to Carlson. Here they come on the attack. Centering pass. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kaprizov. The Canadiens' penalty killers come up huge.
They did enough to kill this penalty off. It's not been a great night for them. It's been just an average one. Yet this time they come out ahead.
They score! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it. This is a great goal, but let's go back to the replay here. Hey, nice balance, buddy. I mean, he looks like he's going to lose it completely. He's going nose down at this point, yet he still chips that puck over for the pass. What a play.
McDavid's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle stops the play.
Seems the more the coach yells about discipline, the worse it gets. That's another penalty for the team.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Well, this has been a bag of chocolates, hasn't it, James? You don't know what you're getting from this power play. It's just been average.
And he takes the feed. And he stopped that one. Moves it to Matthews. A chance! Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
I thought I noticed him being a little cautious after taking that early penalty. It doesn't help. He's in the box again.
The Canadians win the draw. Petrangelo's got it in the defensive end. Toronto's got possession here in the offensive zone. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. Slides it across to Petrangelo.
I hope people at home aren't going away to grab a sandwich or something. By the time they come back, there's two more goals. It's like a goal-a-thon here.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tavares. The Canadians will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Petrangelo's lugging the puck. McDavid's got it in the offensive zone. The Canadians with a huge penalty kill there.
Well, the power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to...
Scores! That's three!
I had nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
The Canadians have taken a critical one-goal lead here in the third. What's the strategy now?
The strategy shouldn't change. You now accept you have a little bit of a cushion, and it's that one-goal lead.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. The Canadians have it behind the net. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Fox has got it across the line. Takes it from the right side. Hooked away as he went all in on that one. The Canadians have it now. Sends it in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. And that one stopped. Skates to the crease. Scores his second of the game.
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. And a quick save on that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Quick pass to Pastrnak. He scores!
Hey, the goalie sells out here. I mean, there's nothing left to do but a last-ditch desperation attempt to stop the puck, but the puck's got eyes and it's in the net.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Sends it over to Sundin. Can't make it work. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Kaprizov. The Maple Leafs take possession here in the open ice. Lays the body into that play. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
One of the oldest cliches in the book is that it's a 60-minute hockey game. They were great for 40 minutes, James. Unfortunately for them, they had to play the last 20.
It is stunning to think.